Hello again, everyone.
Hello.
I actually was gonna get my phone charged. My phone's right. In order to re-chat, I need my phone. So I'll be right back, Jason.
Hello. Are there people out there in the Twitchverse?
Hello again.
Hello.
Can you hear now?
Yes, I don't know.
Can you sit back? No. I shall sit here. I told chat, give up on this game. Go into 1v1, and the choices of either Ultimate Chicken Horse are away. Puyo Puyo, or I'll smoke you in a board game.
Oh.
I can get the webcam. Or else it'll just be a silent radio talk show of us playing a board. Hello.
It'll be our second podcast for the day.
Yeah, I'll move that in between both of us. Welcome back to Igloo Games. Lost Castle did not play very well for us. So we are here with Ibb and Obb. And this game is a two-player only co-op platformer game that sparked some interest in playing. It's a very cute looking game, I guess. I do not know who is going to play who. I guess, who am I?
Find out.
I don't know which one I am. But, there are eyes.
Oh, spooky.
So I hope you enjoy this game. I think I am Obb. Or Ibb.
Whatever the green one is.
You have to hit the white. I collect. Okay, so what we're gonna need to do. I understand. You have to determine who's on which side.
Okay. I'll go bottom then.
We need communication.
I guess you're going bottom.
How do we hit that? Can we jump on one another?
I don't know.
Why don't you go over here?
I can go over here.
That's irrelevant though.
Sure, it will. There you go.
Sort of watching. Oh. Sorry.
This is what happens when you go it alone, man.
Alright, I'll go bottom.
Stop watching multiple Twitch streams. It kills your laptop.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Oh. Bodies. Are they gonna kill me?
Bird.
Well, I like it a lot better than that other game so far.
Alright, I think I understand. We're gonna have to crisscross the line and communicate.
Yeah.
Alright, how do we do this?
You have to give me a boost.
Alright, you're gonna go on top?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, let me try. Are you gonna try? Try. See if you can do this. You have to jump off of the thing.
Okay.
But that might only bring you to the
Oh god.
Oh, I guess I go ahead, right?
Yeah, okay, cool.
Like this thing. I guess maybe if we just walked ahead a little bit more. It's getting dark.
Music was cool for a second. Oh, you can only go in there. It's pink, so you can only pass through.
Yeah, oh. Okay, so you go on top of me. Jump up.
Go on top of me.
It's so weird.
The controls are kind of sensitive. I think.
Oh, I have to do. Okay, I guess I'm coming up.
Oh.
Alright, we need a little bit better of a system here. Okay, you go up. I go down. So, come from here.
You can't pass because it's green.
Oh. Yeah,
so,
okay, so you go down.
Or you come over here, I'll boost you up tonight.
No, what you do is you come down through here. Oh, you have to get boosted now. Oh, no, you don't. Come down here, go on to that little hill there, like the edge, jump over this. No. Go up, like, you want to be on here. And then you jump. And you go up. And that should be enough to fly you up there. Now I go out. Little balls. Oh. Sorry.
Hmm.
I didn't lose much time. Wow. As if this game is actually... Okay, it jumps. Alright, it jumps. I'll jump and then you jump. I don't think I can get it. Get this tall. How are we on this? Oh, okay, I see. You wanna do it or?
Yeah, but I wanna kinda kill those things first.
You can't.
No?
What are you. Okay. What we're gonna do is you're gonna grab the crystals. I go down up here. Oh, I have to jump.
I'm like four
ready.
Yeah.
Then you can jump on that guy. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. What'd you say? It's kind of like
Portal.
Kind of.
It reminds me of Portal.
Alright, then you can jump on the blue guy. Easily kill those guys. So I have to come. Something here.
Huh.
So, do you have anything to propel ourselves? No way. Eh? You're kind of stuck there now. Unless I stand here, you jump on me. Then I can go up here. You jump on me. Right?
Yeah.
Or are we do we have to do it the opposite way? I'm trying to figure out what this accomplishes having you up there. Ibb is obviously sleeping. Let him jump on him while both inside. What does that mean?
That makes no sense, bro.
What does that mean? You might mean this part.
While both inside, though.
Am I going up?
I'm gonna give that a go.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to do though. Staring at each other.
You gotta die for the pink after that?
Well, we need to find a way on how both of us can get out, right?
Oh, wait, I think I know. Okay. I just gotta jump from that ledge out through the green, right?
Is that all you have to do?
I think so.
Well, let's get you out of here. Are you able to, are you even able to meet?
Yeah.
Alright, so you have to come back because I need to get on top. You have to go out this way. I come visit you. I go out this way, I go on top, and then you have a way to get across, right?
Yeah.
You can stay on that side if you want. That was interesting. Alright. Look, you get your cool little music again.
Nice.
Yo, he's dancing. We're dancing!
Oh,
you killed him! So are we just doing this? Then we jump and out?
Yes. Avoid them for now, there might be another.
I'm trying to think of how we can get on that other side. I'm thinking we have to abuse... Oh, I know a way. So, come out here. I'll jump on you. And I think we can... Oh, I messed up.
Oh, okay.
That's I think I jump and I curl in and I go out.
Yeah.
Right? Wanna give that a try?
Sure.
You have to... It's tough.
Yeah.
It's a tough angle than... Nice. Then you can come in and get the thing.
Oh,
sorry. Alright. You?
I'll give it a try.
Sure. Oh. Oh, that was close.
Yeah, I hit that thing.
Oh, we can just do that. Multiple jumping orbs here. How do we get... Oh, I get it, I guess? Sorry if we missed. Guess I'm going in. What's my plan here? I don't want to go too far.
Well, how far can we stretch the screen?
I don't know why these residents sleeping. How do we get you out of here?
You give me a boost? Boost jump?
Huh. then I come down here. Do it again.
Yeah. Controls are so sensitive. Reboost, jump up there.
No? Oh, so one of us is up there?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, maybe not. I guess we don't need it. We want that.
Oh.
Got it. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
We both? Okay. You have to boost jump here to get someone across these things, and then someone goes up and around. Is that gonna work?
Maybe. Yeah, you're gonna have to jump in between them.
Okay. Trying to think of how we get you, how we get, or do we just both kind of
walk through? I guess we both go for it.
Alright, I'll go first.
Cool.
Here's our downfall. Everything was going smooth. Got that one tricky part of the game. Right.
I've never done upside down platforming before.
Till now.
Yeah.
You wanna go first? So the screen's not as stretched. So good.
Yeah. Oof.
Nice. That's tough.
Oh my god.
There has to be a way to kill them, right? Or are we just not seeing it?
The getting the white orb is it? Because all we can do is jump, right? If we jump on them, we die.
No, like, there must be a way to get to the white orbs.
To get, through here? I don't know, man.
There's not.
You want to kill these guys first? Or...
No.
No?
I mean, you can go back if you want. Wait. One of us has to recognize you. Come here. Let's get one person on top, one person on bottom. Are you stuck?
No, I don't think so.
Oh. I guess I can't jump that anyways.
So, I guess we're both going here?
Both going. I'm the only one coming out.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. We have to boost jump you. Jump on me. We're gonna jump and get you on this blue guy. Then I'm gonna come. Oh. We have to get you on the blue guy, and then I can come on the blue guy and boost you.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Cycle. Let's move a little closer. Jump on me. Should I jump? I guess I have to jump.
Yeah.
You don't really have no option. That's not mine. Not long enough. I'm just throwing. Jump! Jump! Didn't make it. Jump! Jump!
Oh, we gotta boost.
Oh, I guess I have to jump again. Yeah. Sorry. Sorry. Game's over.
Pick.
So you need to do that. I don't know.
Boost jump. Oh, so we dodge him for now, and then.
Okay, you just got fucking pwned. Can we use these yellow balls?
No.
It is there.
I thought they were chips.
I don't know if there's any like type maneuver there to propel ourselves. Mason, help! 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 Hey, can you dodge him for a bit?
Sure. Oh.
All right. Ah! I'll die. I guess we just continue.
Yeah.
Yo, what? What do they do?
What?
I pooed out something.
Ew, what is that? How'd you do that?
Can you jump on this?
No.
Can I jump on it?
No.
Am I just drawing away?
I guess. What'd you do?
I'm using my right stick.
Oh yeah, okay.
What are you doing? We're just jumping on this? Oh. So we need a lot of momentum probably to get that right.
I didn't see how we were getting. Oh, that?
So what we're doing is,
there.
Oh, you got it. Dude, just jump.
Yeah, man.
You died.
Hacky sack.
I see it at 420.
Yeah.
Are you gonna jump on?
Anything that has a face, you can jump on. Hello. Oh.
Yeah. How'd you do it?
Oh, you gotta press it.
It's actually a pretty cool movie.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm boosting you and then you're boosting me. Ready? One of us goes on top. The other goes down. So you jump on this guy, you're gonna hit me and you're gonna run. Get it?
Yeah.
We're gonna build momentum here into the fact that we can push you, super jump you over there. Oh, what happened?
Should I just squish the circle then? Nice. up. I guess. Do what we did before, avoid them, and then. Yeah.
One, two.
Can you just go on? Yeah.
Alright, you're gonna have to. We're not gonna collect all that, but. Ready?
Yep.
You have to.
Dodge and weave.
Ten?
Yeah.
Two, three, one, three. We're gonna be on.
Oh, yeah.
We can just.
Oh, yeah, the block guy.
I didn't even know. Wait.
All right.
Before we move on, do we want to kill those guys and get their points? Okay, bye.
Oh, we're back here.
Yeah, we lost the point. Just got fucking Shrek'd. Alright.
This is where it all goes to shit.
One, two, three. I'm running too fast. One. You pushed me! One. Wait, we want to kill him.
Okay.
Points for at least one of them. Be good. Playing ball. So you're going down here, and you're instantly jumping on this.
Oh, I see. The portal loops. I gotta jump through the white, through the green, and then onto the yellow.
Nice. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Killing it. There's your exit, I assume. Someone up there.
Oh no, you boost me up after.
Oh. I guess that makes more sense.
Yeah.
Nice. Balls indeed.
I guess I come back. No.
No. Stuck now? So what's the plan here? Oh. You have to... No. I think that's enough to get you all the way
down. Yeah.
I'm trying to think. What is the way here?
Do you have to dodge him and then give me boost?
Oh, like jump over them?
Yeah, jump
over. And then have to run underneath them?
Yeah, go through the pink and then boost me through the upper level there.
That doesn't make sense. I think I just have to duck and weave. This is kind of nerve-wracking. Can you move back a little?
Nice. There's a thing up there.
You absorbed all that.
Oh.
Yeah, you can't get close enough. Is there a way?
Can you boost me up here?
I think so. That's my entry point.
Oh yeah, okay. Oh, okay.
Okay. I'll take it. Oh.
Yeah, you can't sit there while he's jumping in his arc.
I waited till he was on the full right to move in the center, then I jumped over him.
Yeah. You can kill him now.
I was having fun though. I forgot I could kill him. I thought I was just gonna leave him for you. Yo, look how we're dancing now. Wanna go on this side too? Sorry. Oh. Going up?
Uh-huh.
How am I doing it? How do we get you up here? I don't think you're supposed to be in here with me. You can jump on this.
I was gonna attempt to time it.
Hey, I think you come up here. You jump on my head. Come up here.
Okay. I did it before.
Jump on this thing.
Oh. Do that.
Come here! We're gonna do this. You're gonna jump on me. You're gonna jump up. And then I'm gonna go down here. Pop.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna jump on that guy. Then you have to find him up here.
I think you have to boost me up.
Ready?
Yep.
Does both go?
I guess. There's no way for either.
Hey, you keep pushing me!
Dude.
Sorry. Ready? Oh. Something there. So go on the... Ready to go up there. Oh, I guess that's too... like the same one. Thanks. Ready?
I'm gonna kill these guys first.
Oh, okay.
Then you're gonna stand there.
Someone's gonna have to boost, I think.
Get on this thing.
One of us has to be up top here, actually. Yeah.
I get it.
And you need boost.
Wait. Because I need boost to get up there. So you can't get up this one here, right?
Not with that boost, I don't think.
How do we get me boost? Unless we have to do it, like, instantly, right? So, you see this? You have to drop down and hit.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
I don't know if you did that last time. So, jump on me. Go up. Sorry. And... No, you okay. you have to ricochet. Oh, sorry. Ready?
Uh-huh.
And that's not high enough, is it?
No, sorry.
Huh? Okay.
How do we get enough momentum to get me up there? Like, I feel like I have to jump off this one here, right?
Yeah. Excuse me.
Because we need me up here. I think if I jump from up here down and then up, I think that's possible.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, there we go.
Then you drop here. And I rebound. That's that.
Yay.
All the little balls.
Dance party.
You're pretty close there.
Yeah. Oh.
I don't think we can dodge the big one. Jump over the big one? Wait, one sec, guys. Well, us, one of us getting up here doesn't mean anything. Other boobs. Try and jump over. I don't think you can jump over that big one, can you? Probably really close.
Oh.
I don't think you can get enough distance. So, we both have to be on this side.
Oh, boost jump, eh? That'd be really tricky.
You need like a good pattern here. Have the big one go as far away as possible. We go. Get ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Go. That's good. Going up.
Oh, I got it.
One sec. Ready?
I don't think that was high enough, man. it's not high enough.
What are you doing?
Oh. Do you think you're gonna, if we do a boost jump on this big one, do you have enough time to get to the yellow thing?
We can try.
Is that something we're gonna have to do here? Boost? There we,
oh. Almost.
I think that's what we have to do, yeah. Though. It's a pretty tight squeeze for me not running into you, though. On my way, on my way down, up.
Alright. 1, 2, 3.
Ooh. That's good. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Ah. Ready? Yep. Is that supposed to give you a boost? No.
Nah, why'd I fall? You push me?
No.
Oh. I must have just... I'm just gonna jump down here. Oh. I think we're doing the same thing. Jump over them. Boost jump over them. Safety. Pop. And then we boost jump on this guy too. It's a boost jump level. That's good. Shgood. Shgood, shgood. I don't think that's enough. Oh, okay. Come on this side. Boost jump. And then...
Oh, and then I get onto the big guy there. You run down to where I am.
Sorry?
So when I'm up in the air like this, I go through on the left and onto the big rock guy. Then you run down to where I am right now, so then I can boost you up to kill that big spiny.
Oh, so you're gonna... I'm gonna jump from here, go down, you're gonna boost... I'm boosted onto him, and then I boost you down? Is that what you're saying?
No. I'm gonna... go through here, get onto the big guy, and then jump down onto the boost pad while you run through here and onto the boost pad so you can boost up here. Down.
So we have to... We've been playing with portals this whole time, B-Rods, haven't we?
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, so where am I jumping from? I'm jumping from here, right?
Yeah. Hey, Teresa, come through on the right.
How do we get into this little situation we're in? How do we get into this situation we're in? Is there a way to reset? I don't want to hit restart in limbo. What do we do? How do we get out of this cycle?
Okay, I'm gonna jump back through on the left. You stand on the boost pad there.
This one?
Yeah. And then I'll try and hit it.
Am I going up here?
Yeah.
No. Oh! So, you think you can get from... You can jump like this, right?
Yeah.
Naturally?
Uh-huh.
So I'm going down there. Okay. Right? I go down... I jump down here, go there, and go onto the boost pad while you're going around?
Yeah, I guess.
So then I'm on this boost pad, and then you boost me up this way? How did we just reset this? Do you remember how we reset it? Oh. Alright.
No, you don't have to, like, hard to jump or anything like that. You just have to jump off the ledge.
Okay. Then you do it. You understand what you're how to do it. Great.
So
what did we just do to get me up here? Oh, you came down. Right? No.
You wanna be where I was before I'm up here. Cause I don't need the boost jump. Only time I need the boost jump is right.
No, we need me up here.
Right.
How did we get me up there? We literally just did this.
Okay, give me boost. I think I know what I'm doing now.
Huh? You?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, and then you go back around. And then I'm gonna go here, and then you jump, right? This should work.
There we go.
Oh.
Kill that guy first.
No, because we want the points. I guess I'm supposed to ricochet, right? Is that the plan? Hang on. Do not, like, move or anything.
Sure.
Let's... Alright.
Okay, as soon as you're up there, kill him and I'll jump over and collect the points.
Oh.
And then you have to boost me back up. Oh, okay.
I don't want the points to go. And now I'm gone. How do we get us both across? How do we get us both across?
Boost me onto the rock.
Huh?
Boost me onto the rock. Big guy on the top left.
Okay. I did. Not. I understand you'll probably want to just jump from here to here.
Yeah.
But then I'm just sitting here. You can jump that way, right? Right.
What?
Just try and jump the gap. Right?
Yeah.
And then someone needs to boost. Left on my own again.
Jump again. Or not.
Oh, you can just... Yeah, there you go. Shoot.
Yeah, I need a boost jump.
Shoot. What do we do? Alright.
Boost jump.
I'll off myself.
Oh, there's a big rock guy there too, right?
Oh, there is. Alright, so...
I never noticed those guys. They're always part of the background.
Alright, come here. So I'll boost jump you on him, and then I'll go on the other side. Right?
Yeah.
You have to go back on the big one. And then jump across. And... Alright, I have to duck and dodge this guy again. That was so close. Alright, so now I jump up here. Pop, I take. We're both going this side.
Are you sure?
Are we not?
Oh, yeah, okay. I see. I'm just not sure how to... That little rock guy is jumping, right? I don't know how far we can jump over the third one there.
The third one?
Yeah.
The third one, I think we both have to be in between, and then we boost jump over.
Oh, okay.
Right?
Yeah.
Like, we both have to be here. That's so scary. Do we both have to jump?
Yeah, I think so. In order to boost jump over the third one, right?
The second one, you mean? It's actually going to be so hard. I don't know, can we lift that? Naturally?
I don't think you landed on the hopping dude.
What?
You didn't land on the hopping dude.
I didn't. Really missing.
That'd be like a quick double jump.
I don't know, man. I give up.
Oh. I'm probably gonna die now.
You kind of have to like preemptively jump. I died anyways. One, two. You have to jump.
Yeah. I pressed jump and you didn't jump.
Yeah?
I swear.
One, two.
Alright. He's killed me. It's
all good, man. One, two.
Damn it.
It's nerve wracking. One, two. You have no momentum.
I know, this jump is tough.
It is tough. Sorry. Two.
Again, upside down platforming is...
it's tough.
Yeah.
It's not something you've ever really done before. One, two. No. One, two.
I don't know how you're doing this.
One, two. One, two. As soon as I say two, you just jump. One, two. Huh? I walked into it. Where'd you jump then?
No, man.
You have to jump. Yeah, you need to jump when he's still hidden.
Okay, I think
one, two. Like right before he pops out. Yeah, now you jump. Hey!
Ooh.
Alright, do you want me?
You. Sure. Right. Okay.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Go kill him. Spoopy jumps, man. Spoopy jumps. And then what we're doing is we're double jumping up there. Actually. No, we're not. Someone needs to be. Wait. Where are you going? Wait a minute. So one of us needs to be down there.
Yeah.
So... And then... Oh. Alright. Because we need to make you propel here, right?
And then do we jump from this pad?
Can you jump onto this? You can't jump on that, eh?
Here? No.
Alright, so jump from that pad onto here. So, okay, we're going to do this pad, you're going to jump here, I'm going to bounce, I'm going to hit, you're going to...
So we go to like hot potato between the two pads?
One, two... Oh, okay, actually, you're going to jump here while I'm on here, I'm going to bounce, and I'm going to rebound on here, and then you're going to go up.
Yeah.
Okay, you need to jump from up there. I need to land on there. Tough.
Can't jump for now.
How about what do we? So what happens if we? Okay, jump on me, and then get ready to jump to the left. Okay, so you're gonna jump here, right? And I'm gonna rebound. I'm gonna hit it. You're gonna jump onto the higher cliff.
Okay.
And then you're gonna jump from the higher cliff down, and then you'll have to run to the far one. I think. Right. Because you can do this jump normally, right?
Mm. Yeah.
Alright. So now I think we have to try and do that tricky play.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yeah, I guess.
I think that's the way that we have to do it. I'm not paying attention. All right. Good. All right. Up and then down. I don't Alright. Hey! Nice. Oh, we're done.
Upside down parties.
Oh, we didn't do that good though, because our guys aren't jumping off their feet.
Yeah.
What's that? Sorry. Like that.
Oh.
Can you jump on it? Or do you just float in it?
Yeah. Okay.
We have to do like a maneuver there?
So one of us has to use a circle. Go through the...
To propel themselves up here.
Right? Yeah, yeah.
And then the other person has to use a circle to go where the spike guy's there.
Uh-huh!
Alright. Do you want to try and do the maneuvering? And I do the spikes? Or do you want me to do the maneuvering? And you do the spikes.
It works, man.
Well, whatever you're more comfortable with. Nice.
Are you? Do you have to hold a direction to go flying?
What do you mean?
Like, in order to pop out, do you need to hold a direction?
Well, as soon as you enter it, kind of just get sucked in.
Okay.
So hold down. If you're not getting in enough of it, it doesn't care. Oh.
There you go.
Alright. Oh. Now you just have to wait for me. You can probably kill them. Wait, safe. Yeah, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him! Hold on. I'm so bad at this. Alright, kill him!
You didn't kill him!
Alright, well, you mastered it last time, so. Alright. Nice. don't jump on me! I'm just here! Alright, here we go. Kill him! Okay, I didn't do it. you can kill him, because we killed him last time.
Yeah, okay.
So we don't get points. Look at this guy, he's all happy that we gotta go suffer in these bubbles again. Alright, where am I going? What am I doing?
You're gonna bubble up,
oh.
And then pop me up into the other
bubble. Alright, you ready for the tech and the trickiness?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to double jump into here.
What are you talking about? I have to be on the top, you have to be on the bottom.
Yes, so you come here, I jump off of you, into here, into the
really?
Bubble.
Really? Okay.
I don't think I can jump that far. Oh.
Oh my god.
I didn't make it. Alright. Oh, I have to get on you. Coming in hot. Kill him! Easy.
Okay. Someone has to do a double jump here, right?
Yeah.
Oh. Go. Cool.
I guess we...
You have to use the little white bubble.
Oh, okay, I didn't see the bubbles.
I know, it blends in the... It all goes in the background, and you're just like, what is that doing there?
Yeah.
Why is there a sun? Kill him? Never mind. Don't kill him.
Dude.
Next time. Next time. I got all the coins anyways. Oh. Yeah, so what you're doing is you're... I'm coming out. And you're going into that bubble, and you're gonna go kill him. Understand? Like... You're jumping from here into this bubble, down, propelling yourself onto him.
Oh, okay. The thing up there.
Bubble?
No, above me.
Oh. Now what do we do? I'm stuck.
Okay.
That was close.
I have the right idea.
Yeah, I think you did. Yeah, there you go. So now what do we do? Because I can't get up, and I can't really go down. Where I am.
You have to bubble across.
I do, don't
yeah.
I?
Yeah.
Alright, how do I do that? Where I am currently at. I don't think I can.
No.
I think you have to go do it.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And then I just kind of sit here and wait for the promise moment. And then I go up here. Oh. Jump. And then I go here, go up here. Okay, kill. And I missed the jump because I was afraid I was going to die. we both go down here. I assume. Oh, there's your exit. What am I doing? Like, waste my life? I.
Hey.
Come back up. Come all the way over here. I get it. I'm gonna do it.
No, you gotta exit through the top.
I need to find a way to get up there. I think I have to use this bubble, right?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna do three bolts in the bubble? Okay, run.
Bubble body.
Because I don't have enough. I'm not good enough at getting this momentum thing. No? Nice. What happens if we. If we double jump from up here?
Oh, maybe.
It's not close enough, though.
Do we double jump? We go through twice into the bubble on the left and then back through?
What do you mean?
So... So as soon as you go through here... So, as soon as you go through here, pop back through here and into this bubble here. And then back out through the portal on the right.
What's the purpose of that, though?
To get you enough momentum to get to the top there.
So I'm going up, then down here, and back up.
Uh-huh. I have to get over there again now.
I don't fully understand, but okay.
Like, we do the double jump thing, right? The boost jump?
Yeah.
So then you get enough momentum to hop over me on the left there, into this bubble, and back out.
Alright. That seems tricky, but okay.
No?
I just kind of force my way through the bubble.
How long can you stay in?
A while. One... Right, one sec. Because I deemed to be up here, right? I made that pretty clear.
Oh, let me boost.
Actually,
you
no.
Up.
Yeah, we boost. I go up here. You can come around, can't you? Can't you go down? Oh. Oh, I get it. So you go into the bubbles and you come up through here, and then you boost jump me out, and then you just go around again. Correct? Or no? Is there a portal down here?
No.
Okay, because you see what I mean, right?
Yeah.
Where you jump from here into the bubbles up into here, and then we boost jump me out so I can go up and around.
But how would you get on the lower platform there where the portal is?
Where you are?
Yeah.
Like where you currently are.
No, like you're up here currently.
Yes.
But how would boost jumping get you over here?
Into that portal?
Yeah.
Because if you are where I am as well, you can boost jump me out of here, and then I'll drop down.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking anyways. So you have to use the bubbles to go upwards into where I am, and then we boost jump me out, because you can freely walk out. I don't know if the bubbles are going to let you just maneuver that way.
Yeah, it's kind of tricky.
Unless you can, that second bubble is causing problems. Oh, there you go. Alright, and now they respawn. So you boost jump. Alright, we need to boost jump me back up. Alright, and you have to do it. These bubbles, I mean, man. It's such a long cycle, too. Because I think what we're going to be doing over there is we're just jumping into the bubbles. Yeah. And we're just kind of dodging these guys, and then we'll probably go up behind them. Down. Kill them. From my understanding of what this game wants us to do so far.
Oh.
The bubble tech is too hard.
Oh! There we go.
Figured it out.
Yeah, I just gotta hold left.
Hold left?
Yeah. For you, it'll be hold right.
How about I jump? There we go. And you can just jump across. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so boost jump. And then I'll go into the bubble. Uh-oh. Alright, so I jump on you. And I go down. Okay, you have to wait for me to actually kill them.
You didn't kill them fast enough, man.
Get the points! You got two of them. Okay, I can only kill the first one first. Jump. I don't think I'm gonna jump high enough.
Not enough for me.
Bow. Bow. Alright. Jump.
Bubbles are finicky, man.
And you just use the bubbles.
What's going that way, or do it?
I boost jump you.
Yeah.
That side. Kill them. Kill them. Kill them. Jason. What, please? All right. And now you're coming on. You're jumping over him.
Am I?
And then you're coming into the portal with me, and then we're jumping out. Similar to what I've been doing this whole time. And now one of us. Don't die. Don't die. So, double jump, get ready to grab his stuff.
Whoa.
That was close.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll kill him. And then you have to use the bubble to go up there, and I collect the stuff. I can just jump into it. Probably the end of this.
Yeah.
Oh.
Nope. Oh.
I don't know where I'm going after that. Oh, you don't die if you go off screen? Okay.
Apparently not. I think we gotta do this at the same time.
Alright. In 3, 2, 1.
Hey.
Alright. Jump. What? What was that?
I don't know, man. Maybe I got too close.
What? Maybe? I'm gone. Alright. 3, 2, 1. I made it. Now you make it. Okay. 3, 2, 1. You hate these bubbles, don't you? 3, 2, 1.
Bubbles are tough.
And 3, 2, 1. Just hold down, dude.
I am holding down.
Just hold down. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. And up. Move it a bit closer. We're going to jump. Over, I go this way, we kill. Get the orbs. And that is probably now the end of it. Is this the dirty bubble challenge? I do not think so, man. Not enough points to make them happy. Jason hates the bubbles, though.
What was the dirty bubble challenge again? I don't remember.
You have to paddle the paddle ball, what, a million times? Wasn't it? From SpongeBob?
Yeah.
Do you have to... someone there? But... Alright, B-Rod says, bust a nut a certain number of times in a row. I don't know. I'm not counting how many numbers he wrote, so I'm not going to list it. Fuck, Jason. Like, what's back?
I cry.
Yeah?
They're right, moving so... bubbles, too.
Yeah, oh, they are.
Over here.
Oh, you're up here? I'm up here.
Why do I have to? I can't come up there.
I mean, he's kind of looking at you as if you're stupid. All right, go up here then. And we double jump. On the new spawns.
Doesn't work like that. You gotta jump up there.
Do I?
Yeah.
Why?
Just do it.
I don't want to. I can't make it that far.
Down here, something else.
All right, I guess that's easier. Yeah.
Is this a bubble too? I'm gonna fucking freak.
What?
This little circle here.
I don't think so, dude. All right, stay on this side.
Can't see myself.
That was a bubble.
Whoa, why are you, like, fucking freaking me out?
Oh, I'm going out! Why? What am I doing? Oh, okay.
Bring me?
You're boost jumping me. I don't know why. No. So, move over this way. This guy's here. And I think we go down, and I go up here. Why would we do that, though?
No, you have to boost jump here to get out of this white portal.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. It's just a simple thing.
Jump here.
Not that far. Just looking at each other.
What do we do?
I can go over here, but this doesn't do anything. Right?
Right.
There has to be another way for me to get on that side, right? I can't unjump like that. That looks like so much fun. You know what I mean?
Uh-huh. You have any ideas?
No, not at the moment.
can't expand it horizontally. I think you can just expand it vertically. There's a guy here.
But I don't think he does much.
Don't tell me these things are something. I don't think they would be great.
No.
The mushrooms?
No.
Alright, well... expand...
dong.
B-Rots, do you have any ideas?
Expand dong?
He's probably not even paying attention.
Just yell his name into his mic.
Why is it that we turn into balls when we're in the bottom part, but then we're like ghosts in the top part?
No, we're still ghosts.
We're just smaller?
No, you just can't really see the bottom edge because of the background is kind of pinkish as well on you.
Oh, I guess so. Yep. I don't think you think very much in general, dude. Unless you're playing Brain Age.
What is he saying?
He said, I asked him, because we asked him what to do. And he said, I don't think very much. At least not when it comes to puzzle games. Because I can do that.
Yeah.
But I can't get up there. You'll find me a way to get up here.
Do you boost jump on top of me while I'm going through the portals? Like, you saw how I was flying earlier, right?
I can 1v1 you in Sudoku. Yeah. It's gonna be like some stupid, tricky ass tech. Do I have to do this? Or I just kind of
no, you stand on the green portal and I'll try and time it and boost you out. I just gotta go the opposite way though.
Nice. I'm glad you landed right on top of me. You accomplished much. Yeah, go that way. Nice. Congratulations. Yeah.
I don't think I can make that.
Yeah, because you have to do this cycle, right?
Can't make that.
Because I can do this. As much as I can. This is way too high. How do we get me over there?
Make a pink bridge with your fluffies.
Oh. Is that a J? A. Cursive writing?
Yeah. I haven't done that in a while.
Both of our little guys are sleeping.
Sleeping.
All right. How do we get up there? We need to find a way to get me up there. Shut up with your resident sleepers.
Can you use me like one of those jumpy rocks?
What?
Can you use me like one of the jumpy rocks?
What do you mean?
Like, you know how we use that jumpy rock over the big spike, right? Can't do that.
We literally just stop each other here.
Yeah.
I need to figure this out. Because he's gonna start spamming, when's this, when's this.
Can we see what's over here? Can you just go as far as you can? Bubbles and spikes.
Yeah, so they want me on top and you on bottom, right?
So yeah.
Or at least one or the other.
Well, I'm the only one who can make it to the bottom.
You have fun watching that, what, six... How long is it? 60 hours? Like, I'm trying to think, because there's no way for us to get you up here. Give me enough momentum to actually make it all the way here. Right?
Yeah.
And there's no way for me to get momentum just by jumping over here. And we can't really... I can't do a loop here because the loop here is like a nombo. So I go up here high and I can make it like this far.
Uh-huh.
So that doesn't do anything. This little effort here is, does nothing for us. Like I can't even jump on it properly.
Watch the answer be something super obvious.
Like what?
At home.
And there's no even way for us to Google this. Because we have no idea where the hell we are in this game. Hey, we don't want cheats. How do we get across this little gap? so close, dude. Shut up with your stupid spam, man. Sergey. I'm just trying to figure, we're just trying to figure out how to get me across, and that's what's taking so long. I'm just not tall enough to do that. Hey Rides, I thought you loved Mother Russia Bleeds. Remember that game?
I don't wanna.
You don't wanna remember it?
No.
That's fair. That game was a little bit messed up. Sergey.
B-Rods, help us out. Otherwise, I'm never going to pre with you again.
What? It's... You want to play that game? No.
No.
Did I put in the garage sale?
Yes, please.
Why? You don't want medieval games to ever exist?
No.
It's such a good game, though. You couldn't find it?
Like they had websites, but their links weren't working properly.
I can't read what he said, and I don't have Twitch chat open. I don't want to get up.
I think freeing should be done exclusively with women too, guys. Freeing seems to.
Not if you're in a circle. What happens if you want to make the old cookies from high school?
I just barely remember that.
You're the one who made them!
Was I?
Yeah!
I don't...
You're the one who always wanted... He always said that shit to gross out him and, Jordan.
What was it?
What?
What was it?
Getting in a circle and making a cookie.
Oh, what?
You don't remember that?
No.
I think B-Rods probably remembers that.
Do you mean like a cum cookie?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
What do you think I meant? Just a regular, like, chocolate chip cookie?
Yeah. That's usually what I think when I hear cookie.
Okay. I don't know what he said. What did you say?
I remember Jason's level 99 wizard that was a baiting master. That sniped a few. That sniped new players from a rock up high. It was OP.
You wielded the staff of life. I mean, it's probably better than the sausage links you were describing earlier. He's talking about how. We're talking about shlongs.
Why?
And he was talking about sausage link ones. Yes, you don't have to make any quotations. We understand what you mean by staff of life. Okay, but there has to be something we're missing here. Has to be, right? Can you come out on this side again? Let's see if we're missing something here. Because there's nothing we can do here, right? This time.
I bet you were the one who made it all weird, though.
Yeah, he started bringing up how his is a sausage link on Tuesday. Yeah. Yeah.
Who's jumping?
I don't want to die, Jason.
Okay, you're jumping. Go.
Jump! Is there bubbles here?
No. Yes.
There's one down there. But there's none up here. Because we have to be missing something here. You're disoriented.
From what?
Oh no, apparently something that made his thing turn into a sausage link. Like, I don't understand.
Sleep and hunger.
Because we do that jump so you can get. So you can get through the white part. Propel me? Oh no, because you can't. You need to get you across, right? So jump on me. Get you your. And then we have to figure out a way. Now we're back here again, right?
Yeah.
Always has to be that one part in games. Right?
This is N++ all over again.
God. Do you want to play that?
No.
But you love that game.
This is much better. At least here I don't have things shooting me with like lasers and shit.
So. Because this is all we can do. Is there a way for us to make this more efficient in how we get across?
I don't know, unless we're missing something really major. I have no idea.
I don't see what you'd be missing, though. I don't think the mushrooms do anything. There's bubbles on that side. Probably not now.
I got it.
You?
You gotta rock climb this wall.
Cool.
we move this guy? Can this guy just like move? Do you think there's a reason why this guy's here though? It has to do something with this. But it just doesn't make sense because he doesn't do anything positive for me. If I go down, that doesn't help me.
Yeah.
So do you have to do something like super like technical? Or I have to like jump off of you while you're in.
Oh, you wanna try that?
We try it. Alright. Cause I can let okay. So if I do this, this is as far as I can go.
Yeah.
I don't think this is gonna work, but we can try it. I don't think we make it far enough. How far do you make it? Not very far, right?
I think I can definitely, like, loop. I'm just not...
I don't get it. There has to be a reason why your thing is here, right?
Yeah.
I probably do have to jump off of you.
You think so?
You probably need to get so fast that you can just keep going up and down here, and then I go up from up here and I just jump off of you. Right? Like, just stay there. I kill your momentum.
Yeah.
I think I need to do it when you're higher. Let's try it when you're higher up. Nice. Damn it! I didn't want to catch you there. I don't think I can make it.
Oh, that was close.
And fully killed. Oh. I think we're in different times here. 1, 2. I'm not making it, I can't make it far enough.
Yes. That was close.
I hit you.
Yeah.
Okay, get closer to me where I am then. I don't think we can do it though. This just seems improper. It feels like we're breaking it. You know? Just a little bit closer.
Just trying to...
One, two, three, one, two, three. For the cycle to get better. I can jump off if you know.
I think we need a walkthrough, man. Erods, look up a walkthrough for us.
I don't know what he said. You're an idiot.
When did Twitch get something taco emotes?
Sorry?
When did Twitch taco emotes?
Taco?
Her mom.
I'm trying to find something to.
I should find it so easy.
Sorry, everyone, just give us a sec. What do you say?
Huh? What do you say? Is this run going to be a new PB?
Yes. Well, they're struggling with it as much as we did, right?
Yeah. How long is this video?
Huh?
How long is this video?
Like 2 hours.
2 hours? What the fuck?
They get past it. Probably get past this pretty fast.
Doing the exact same thing we did.
Checking everything?
Literally the exact same thing.
I'm pretty sure we did this exact same cycle before too. Well, they're struggling.
It would make sense if they were a jump pack.
Oh, you know what?
What?
Oh. No, we can probably do this.
You think so?
Yeah. Before they show the video. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? Create momentum so that you go through there, and then you go down, and then you pop up on my side.
On your side?
Yeah. Okay. No. Okay. So what we're gonna do is you're gonna go from here, right?
Uh-huh.
You're gonna create your momentum. You're gonna go here, and you're going to bounce up here.
Okay.
On top of my side.
Yeah.
And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna double jump on. Well, I'm going to do my loop to get here. We're gonna double jump you here, and then we'll double jump me off of there so that we propel myself enough to get down to the bottom. Right. Did you understand that?
Yeah.
Okay. So, yeah. So make enough momentum so you can do that, and then you go on my side. So then you can bounce. I think I saw her do it. I think you can make that. All right. So now come over here. You're gonna jump on me. I'm gonna put you up there. And then I'm gonna go up and around. Now you're gonna jump. I jump. There. And now you can just walk.
Good,
fuck that video. I noticed it just seeing her do that once. Alright. Oh.
Oh, I got it. There's another button on the bottom.
Ah! Help! Help!
That was a bitch. Oh no, what is this? Oh, we have bubbles.
Now we have to regain our momentum that we used to have. I can help you. I'm done. No. Okay, you need to actually dodge them or go back on the bubbles because they spawn faster. Oh, jump preemptively. Alright, get ready to. I'm gonna kill them?
Yeah.
bubbles.
You give me a boost up there, because you can phase through. There's another, there should be another button on the bottom.
Where's the bubble? Where'd you come down? Do I need... No. Come here. Oh, how'd you get up? Oh, you jumped off.
B-Roz, we did it without your help.
How am I supposed to use this bubble for help?
You have to jump off the ledge there?
The ledge.
On your left?
Huh?
No, not the far left, yeah. Far. Or, okay, hold on. I'll get you up there, so you can have momentum and,
And then how do you get up there?
I don't know. Just try. Is that enough?
There's a bubble up there. Yeah, there's a bubble that spawned there.
Yeah.
Oh no, we need to get out here. That was dirty.
It's all robot noises.
I just don't understand how I'm supposed to catch this balloon.
Oh, back to the walkthrough.
We didn't even use the walkthrough last time. That possibility? Hello.
How'd you get up here?
Okay, come here. Can we jump over this thing? You have to kill it. That was easy.
Oh. One of us has to.
You can't do that.
Why not?
How'd you make that jump?
There were bubbles.
Yeah, but how do you make this jump here?
Bubbles!
There's no bubbles on that side.
Fuck if I know. We gotta dodge him then. Oh, fuck.
The aggro?
Apparently.
Oh, that one doesn't jump. In the road. Why'd you run away? Oh, actually, come here. Come on this side. We're gonna jump on here. We're gonna jump on here. Then I'm on this side. Then you go up there.
Boost jump.
We can make that. You know what I mean? Oh. You can easily make this jump here, right? From this ledge to the other ledge?
Yeah, probably.
We can make this jump, so come here. Actually, wait. Oh, yeah, come here. Come here. Okay, so I'm gonna jump on you, gonna come here. You go up and around. Come on this side, jump on me, and then I'm gonna jump, you're gonna jump, you're gonna go in, and you're gonna go onto this platform here. Okay? Okay, so I'm gonna jump, you're gonna jump, you're gonna jump in, and you're just gonna drop here.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
So 3, 2, 1, jumping. Now stay there. I'm gonna come in here, and,
boost me up here?
Yeah, one of us gets boosted up. They jump there, I jump here, and you kill. Right? That's fun. That took us forever. But we did a good job. You only missed 21, man. Do one more level?
Sure.
Or do you have to go home now? It's almost 10.
Yeah. Maybe end it here?
Do you want to end it here?
Yeah.
We have no idea what level this is.
There might be a...
Exit to main menu.
Okay. We start over? Not... Yeah. Oh, okay, this is... Yeah.
Okay. Alright, we're good. What level was that? 9? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I think there's 12 levels in this game. Or 15. But... We got stuck, and that took us forever to get... But
well, we got through it.
Yeah. She did it once in the video,
yeah.
Where she jumped from there up and then onto her side, so I figured if we jumped on our side, then we could figure it out.
But that was fun. That was far better than Lost Castle.
Oh, yeah.
That game was actually enjoyable. Thank you for anyone who tuned in. Jason has to go home because he has to go to work in the morning. Next time we get together, which we'll plan out on our own, we'll probably just finish this game. Then maybe play Rapids the next time, depending if one of us beats the game by then. Probably not. But you never know. But yeah, thanks for anyone who tuned in. It was fun. See you later.
Bye.